Hey guys, so where do you put the measurement microphone when you want to phase align two mains and a center sub? Where is the best place for maximum results, most even coverage? Okay, I got an email from Bastian last week who says, I'm a fan of using center subs, awesome. But with mono subs, where is the point of optimization? So I thought I knew the answer to this question, then I realized I don't really know. So I posted on Facebook and a lot of people said, you have to align at front of house. So I'm using this microphone to signify front of house, okay? You have to align at front of house because the mixer needs, the person mixing the show, operating the show, needs to hear the best, right? It's their job to do the balancing, so they need to hear everything in phase. That's where you should set it. And that's what we call a monarchy, right? It's great for him, maybe not so great for everyone else, depending on where front of house is. Then I checked Bob McCarthy's book, and he says, use the Onyx left location, in this example, that's similar, and because that prevents three sources from syncing at the center. What he's talking about is that here in this design, we've got these three speakers. And so if I align in the center, I have one, two, three sources getting the maximum level here. And so as soon as we move left or right, that is all gonna fall apart pretty quickly. And I think I have an example here, maybe. Yeah, so it might look something like this. So all down the middle, we've got alignment. And then as soon as you start moving to the left or the right, it falls apart pretty quickly. Okay, and Bob McCarthy is suggesting align with on axis A over here, so that would be this microphone here. And I believe I have a prediction of that as well. Okay, and that gives you a little bit more even results, right? Still not great everywhere, but more of a democracy, right? It's good over here, maybe not so good right here, but more spread out. And also, the errors are symmetrical. But Merlin gave a great answer, and he just wrote a great article about it here on his blog, Where to Time Align the Center Sub. And he has this great diagram that describes it. And what he says is to draw a line from the main to the sub, draw a line that's perpendicular to it, and then at the head height, at front of house, that's where you should place your measurement microphone, where your head aligns with this perpendicular line. Okay, so I realize this diagram can be a little hard to see. So if map will not crash, then I will show you. Yes, it didn't crash. Okay, so here's the same thing, but now we're at the back of the audience looking at the sound system. So here's our two mains and here's our sub, theoretically. So what am I gonna do? Let's draw the lines that Merlin has suggested. So I'll draw a line from the main to the sub. Then I'll draw a line that's perpendicular with that line. Now, where do I place this one? Well, I need to bisect this line. So it is 7.18 meters. So I'll divide 7.18 by 2 to get 3.59. Okay, now I can see halfway where the, now I can make those two intersect. Okay, now let's take my, about my head height. And we'll make that line intersect. Boom. Okay, so now we can see horizontally where we should place the microphone. And it is at 6.35 meters. Right? So hopefully it won't crash again. Okay, close. Let's get rid of these. Let's put in some lines so you can see what this looks like. So here's the center. That's the first place we were talking about. Here's Onyx, that's the second place we were talking about. Now what if we tried a third microphone and we put it at 6.35? Now we're not gonna see a huge difference because I already did a prediction at Onyx A and In this case, it's pretty close to ONX A. But this is what Merlin is suggesting. And I run a few experiments and it looks like it's really good. So the next time I'm doing an alignment, I think that's what I'm gonna try. So again, in this particular example, Merlin's suggestion is really close to ONX A, but obviously in other ones with different spacing, different height, it could be different. So I would urge you to take a look at Merlin. Where did it go? Take a look at Merlin's article, read through that, and if you have any suggestions, questions about how to implement this, let me know. Thanks.